Well, hello there. Welcome back to another video, and we're here on Minecraft Chub Edition today. Yes, guys, stay safe. Hello, guys. It's me, Mr. Shark, here. Today I'm back for Minecraft Hardcore, because I am such a hardcore dude. I'm the best player. I will surely be able to survive, right? Okay, I'm not so sure about that. As you can see right here, same as survival mode, locked at hardest difficulty and one life only. If you do end up liking the video, please go ahead and subscribe to the channel. It's free, and you can always subscribe as well. Totally did not steal that from Dream, but it had to be done. And guys, like the video as well. It would really mean a lot. And share it to your friends, because if you like it, your friends will as well. But yeah, let's name this world. I can't come up with an actual creative name. Oh, doesn't fit. A good name for. Okay, I can't come up with a good name. There we go. Create new world. Okay, here we are. A nice biome to start off. Because of the spruce wood, I'm already taking damage. So guys, school just ended. Oh my gosh, I suck at mining trees. Okay, so school just ended a few days ago. Well, on the 30th. And it's now the 2nd of the next month, so yay, school's done for the year, and I'm going to high school, which seems very unrealistic, but it's true. Why am I mining my crafting table? Anyway, I've been wanting to do a hardcore series for quite a long time, actually, but, I mean, now, you know, I'll have a bit more time to record and stuff, and you know, my motivation to Minecraft is kind of coming back. You know, I've played some survival with one of my good friends. Where did that light just come from? So yeah, we've had a lot of fun there, and, you know, in a few days. We started that like a week ago, and, yeah, we've killed the dragon. We've got the elytra, we've got everything. We're stacked, and, I don't really like playing an actual, like, solo survival world, so I was like, you know what? Let's record it and let's actually put a twist on it so it's not a normal survival and it's actually a hardcore. And here I am recording this. You know, I'm gonna challenge myself to beat the dragon. Or beat the dragon? What? Beat the game, kill the dragon. That's what I meant to say. How am I able to commentate so well? Anyway, I think we have enough cobble now. We definitely do. I think I'll just mine some wood. Get myself some wood, and I'll prepare to make myself a good house, I guess. I don't really want to do everything that fast. Like, I don't really want to straight away just the first episode go try and kill the dragon. You know, because that'd be boring. Because I don't know. Because I'm a really uncreative person, and I really don't know how, like, what I could do, like, what I could build and stuff. So I kind of need your help. So if you're still watching somehow, please tell me down below what you think I should build and what you think I should just overall do. And you know, I will probably do that because, you know, there's, again, probably no one watching me do this right now. But I'm doing it for my own joy because I really enjoy doing this right now. That's why I'm doing it, because I enjoy it myself. Anyway, back to school. So right now I'm going to 7th grade next year, which in Finland is high school. That is actually that is quite a weird feeling that I'm already about to be in high school, which I feel like I can still remember the first day of school. I don't know, this is kind of a weird video. Like, this is a Minecraft hardcore video, but I'm talking about school. Like, what? I'll take that, because I want blue, red dye. I'll go try to find some more sheep, just so we can get a bed. And we can color it later with this poppy. 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 How do you say a poppy? Like, this flower, okay? This flower, that's how I'm gonna say it. I've got so much wood right now that I think this is really unnecessary. I'm just gonna get like 3 stacks of wood and I'm ready to die. Imagine like I spent like 20 minutes just mining wood, getting like 3 or 4 stacks and I just die immediately. That'd be, well, it wouldn't actually be fun. Would not be fun. It would not be fun at all, in fact. I would not like that because I would be dead. I feel like this video has no purpose. I'm just mining wood. I'm just rambling about random stuff. Like, come on. I'm kind of excited for the 1.16 patch. I'm really excited for the 1.16 update. I don't really know what's new in that. I know it's like a nether update, but like, do you really expect me to know what's gonna be new in update? After all, I haven't really... Okay, my axe just broke. I haven't really played this game that much lately. At least survival. I honestly don't know why the heck I'm mining so much wood. I haven't actually played hardcore in so long, dude. I'd say a year ago was the last time I played. It's coming night and I have not gotten my wool. I literally have 3 stacks of wood, like, why? Logs. Oh my goodness. That just scared me so bad. I've just played for like 10 minutes. Actually, it's my recording's at 16, but I've just been rambling about just random stuff. One time I'm talking about something really specific, and then next second I'm talking about something that has nothing to do with that, what I was talking about before, and it's completely different, and I don't like the fact that there's 2 skeletons over there. Oh, there's iron. Let's go. I found iron and I'm mining coal. You know in Fortnite when you're like drinking mini and you just like spam your sneak key? It's basically what I'm doing right now, but I'm mining coal in Minecraft. Go back. I'm just gonna make a lot of those. And I'm just gonna make a button just because why not, you know? Had an extra piece of wood? Why not make a button out of it? Okay, first night done. Well, not yet, but almost. And I have a shield, so I should be okay. Yeah, I should be okay. I'm not sure if I will, but I should be. Dude, I'm still mining wood. What? I've got like 4 stacks of wood, and I'm still like out here grinding myself some wood. But I mean, hey, you can never have too much wood, right? If it's birch, you can definitely have too much of it. But if it's, let's say, oak or spruce, you cannot have too much of it. Yeah, because spruce wood... the log, the planks, the stripped log, everything about spruce wood is so perfect. It is literally the best wood in the game. If someone is still watching this video, why not tell me what's your favorite wood? Because I'm actually really, I kind of want to see, like, or... Because you kind of actually want to, like, know, like, what wood do people, like? Because, like, yeah, because, like... Oh my goodness. Dude, I cannot talk. Oh my god. Because I kind of want to know what is the most liked wood in the game. Can you say that? What wood is... I don't even know how to phrase that, but I think you get what I mean. I want to know that. Okay, so as far as like my preference, you know, with wood, I'd say I probably like... spruce the most, and then dark oak. Oh, and there's just a random sweetberry bush in the middle of the dark oak forest. I'm gonna have a lot of fun if I ever find that again. I can make a bed. I'm not sure you make a bed like that, but okay. There we go. White bed, and now we make it the color of legends, aka red. Because, you know, only OGs know the red bed, okay? I think it was 1.12 when they called colored beds came. That's like 2 years ago, actually, when I think of it. So, yeah, it actually was quite a long time ago. While I'm at it, let's mine some wood. You never have too much wood. Oh, yeah, I kind of forgot this was hardcore, actually. I totally forgot about that. Why not, dude? That was not a good idea. Oh, never mind. Oh my gosh. Why did no one warn me, dude? Okay, we got a bunch of iron. We're gonna make ourselves a bucket. We're gonna make ourselves that. Okay, so I'm just gonna explore a little bit more, try to find a good place where I can actually make my house, make my base, you know? And then I think I'll end the episode off because it's actually quite long. And there's also three underwater ruins that are like above water. And there's also a man with a trident. And I don't like that. Okay, that's actually really good. There's literally four of these ruins. Right here, dude. Buried treasure map. Nice. I'll take that. Another mending fishing rod? Man, I don't think we need to, honestly. I'll just keep this one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fifth one. 6? What is this? What the heck? Oh, I actually, like, proper need to get out of here. Ooh, that was almost really bad. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe to the channel, because it would really mean a lot. Because I think it was about 80% of you guys who are not watching this video are not subscribed. Although 20% of people subscribe to my channel to watch my videos. That is an awesome percentage. It's really good. But I think we can make that better. I think we can make it higher. So guys, if you actually did enjoy, please subscribe to the channel. You can always subscribe later, and it's free. But yeah, we'll see you guys later, and until then, peace out.